One of the great CSS button effects I would like you to check out is distorted button effect, which achieved by using SVG filter, which resulted in unique effect that we don't usually see on any sites. You can create a blob or firework effect, or much more. So check out the demo pages as there are many pre-customized effects for you to pick up. Even sophisticated effects like water drop ripple can also be possible with this trick. Unfortunately, but not very surprised, this only works with Firefox and Chrome, but not IE. Another one that I would like you to check out is rotating icon buttons. It looks simple, but it's clean and it's user-friendly, easy to understand, and also easy to set up too. So if you are working on minimalist theme design, I think you don't want to miss this. If you think applying a 3D effect on a button is complicated and difficult, I want you to check this out. This button was purely made from CSS3 effect. Again, unfortunately, this does not work well with IE, as you can see. The button was transformed to just a flat 2D buttons. But well, who use IE anyway? If you are looking for a button to send something on your website, this might be the one. I don't have much description to say for this one except it is cute. Am I right? Yeah. I like the plane. The last one that I would like you to check out is a contact button. Nothing too much exciting for this one, but I do really like the idea. This button is a perfect match if you are working on a portfolio website or your profile website, and if you want to know, it also works with IE. So that's all for this video. You can find the link to the demo page and the source code at our official website. And if you like this, please subscribe to find more interesting videos like this. Thank you and bye.